Hey everybody, welcome back to Some Guys Movie Reviews. Today I'm going to be reviewing a movie that came out earlier this year, but just came out on Blu-ray, Annihilation. The reason I wanted to review Annihilation, even though, you know, I didn't get a chance to review it when it was in theater because I didn't have my channel up, and then when I was on my other channel with my sister, Brian actually reviewed it, so I didn't get a chance to, but this is my favorite movie of the year so far, so I thought, why not, get a chance to share my thoughts. So here we go. So Annihilation is a sci-fi thriller film starring Natalie Portman, Oscar Isaac, and Jennifer Jason Leigh, directed by Alex Garland, who also directed Ex Machina, which is one of my favorite movies of all time. I think that's a brilliant film. Annihilation tells the story of Natalie Portman's character, who enters a zone that's very mysterious and has this weird, you know, laws of nature, and there's a lot of unexplained things going on, and what prompts her to go in there is her husband had gone in, and when he exited, he wasn't the same person. So she's like, well, I need to go in there, and she goes with a group of women, with Jennifer Jason Leigh's character as one of them, and they go in, and the story ensues from there. It's very intense, it's very sci-fi driven, and I think it's really great. There are, you know, some quibbles that some people have with the plot, but I think it overall works as a whole. So on my first pro, this movie has some great acting and fantastic direction. Alex Garland really knows how to shoot sci-fi films, and he paces them and makes them in a way that flows really well, and it keeps you guessing, which is really awesome. You know, I never want to watch like something that's too predictable, and definitely not the case here. So a huge pro for me. I love that aspect of the film. So the next pro is the music. I think the music is fantastic. It's very instrumental, but then very, electronic and ambient towards the end, which really fits in with the sci-fi setting and sci-fi mood of the film, and it's extraordinary. There's one song in it that it stuck with me after I saw the film. I walked out and I just kept humming it in my head, and it's featured in the trailer, so if you want to go, you know, see what song I'm talking about, but that the song that was in the trailer is actually in the film, and it's really good. I really like it. And then the last thing I just wanted to go over to kind of tie in with all my pros is the sci-fi that's in this film. I think it's really thoughtful, and it works really well. I don't want to spoil anything, but you know, definitely check it out to see what I'm talking about so that you can experience it for yourself. I think it's great. All right, guys, I'm going to give Annihilation a 4.5 out of 5 stars. I loved it. It's my favorite film of the year. Definitely check it out. It's on Blu-ray. You can rent it. So yeah, that's my thoughts there. And what did you think? Have you seen it? Leave a comment. Let me know what you thought. Like and subscribe. And we'll see you next time. Thanks, guys. See ya.